army to his close friends.
He's so much bigger than I imagined.
It's quite ridiculous.
Oh, look. He bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like.
Ragnarok. A long story.
I still can't read these. Oh. Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes. In your mouth. Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh, let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up or it.
I see.
Yeah, we're sick of hearing about little people's little problems.
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
Oh,
thought that was gonna stop us. Okay, which way up?
Can't guarantee you'll like my work today.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I questioned that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god, and you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself. A Valkyrie. We have to save her.
Think before you act. Are we prepared to face such a powerful foe?
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.
Mother!